3-5
here between Egi Rozten and Elipitua Siregar. Elipitua Siregar in the green trunks, sporting the Kevin Ballignon-esque haircut here.
Oh, it's a powerful thing. Secret weapon.
Reaching jab from Siregar. Just a feeling out process in the opening 30 seconds here. Egi Rozten trying to press Siregar on the outside of the circle. Good jab, no right hand for company though.
That right hand you spoke about is what his prediction is, to get a second round KO via overhand right. He's setting up beautifully with that jab though. Ooh, nice little right hand landed by Siregar too.
Good jab in from Elipitua Siregar. Jab from Rozten. The fans inside the Astoria Cinean seem to be divided, but the fans are going to fantasy upside for this one, Mitch.
59% say Siregar takes it.
Not an overwhelming percentage for Elipitua. Circles off counterclockwise. Nicely done. Gets away to the power side. Jab there from Rozten. Again, no right hand follow through. There's the right hand, and he sticks Siregar with it and forces him back. Every time he throws a left, he should be throwing the power late and right.
Very well. I like the counter right hand though, landed by Siregar. Siregar is looking a lot more comfortable on his feet than he has been in the past. There's that double leg, beautiful double leg. Timed by Siregar, but Egi Rozten pops right back up to his feet. Might go for a ride here.
Siregar takes the back of Egi Rozten, get a try and sink in a choke in the opening round.
Oh, there's the rear naked choke. It looks like that house of cards is coming crumbling down.
Found the finish. Oh, you did well, Mitch. You did well. He's found the finish. Might look easy in the end. Some good hands early on from Egi Rozten, but Elipitua Siregar got the back, sunk in the choke. Good night, Irene. Well done from Siregar.
Siregar, beautiful double leg takedown. He basically had Rozten thinking he was going to stand up and trade. You can see Rozten overcommits on the right hand. Siregar does a beautiful duck under. Slides in for the double leg takedown, lightning fast back take, sinks in the rear naked choke. House of cards came tumbling down. Egi Rozten marches his way into the winner's circle. Oh, sorry, Elipitua Siregar marches his way into the winner's circle. Beautifully done. Look at this. Beautiful back take, slips that right arm right under the neck, sinks in the choke before he even had the hooks in, and then that squeeze just gets tighter and tighter. Rozten did what he could, but was forced to tap his way out.
It's a night of finishes so far here in Jakarta. Three matches down, three superb finishes. Let's go to Tom Lau to make this one all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Yoshinori Umeki, has called a stop to this contest after 2 minutes in the first round for your winner by way of rear naked choke, Elipitua Siregar!
Elipitua Siregar, training at Bali MMA in prep for this one, and a paid off big time. Rear naked choke. First round over Egi Rozten, the regional boxing champion.
This is Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.